wrestling, one of the most flamboyant managers in the history of professional wrestling, Jim Cornette. Let's go right now and take a look at Jim Cornette and the Midnight Express. That's Jim Cornette, I think. Jim Cornette is asking for David Crockett to go. Where's David? Asking him to go to the ring.
Nobody in professional wrestling but myself has the quality, the capacity to introduce my men. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you now something the likes of which you've never seen before. The most dangerous combination of professional sports. The skill, the strength, the stamina, and the ability of two men blended together as one. The most exciting combination in the history of professional wrestling, twin sons of different mothers, lover boy Dennis and beautiful Bobby, the Midnight Express. Now.
Express, and what an introduction Jim Cornette gave, David. He wanted you to come over, and he took the microphone, and
this is going to be interesting.
Jim Cornette, the manager of the Midnight Express, and that's the combination of the Midnight Express you see in the ring. Beautiful Bobby and lover boy Dennis.
And beautiful Bobby is in the ring right now. Let's see how he does. This is my really the first time I've seen them in action. I've heard a lot about them.
Yeah, you take a look at the Midnight Express as lover boy Dennis comes in. Backbreaker. Oh, that was an awesome backbreaker. And right on the chest of Larry Clark. The Midnight Express teaming out quite well.
They've impressed me.
Beautiful Bobby. Oh, my goodness.
What an elbow. What an elbow.
A gigantic elbow. We're going to take a look once again. You want to see that elbow again? Let's take a look once again at the elbow. Right down on him. On the shoulder. And we're back to live action again.
And they are destroying this team.
You see at ringside, Jim Cornette, you know, David, I had a chance to check on the background of Jim Cornette. Comes from a very, very wealthy family, and the way he got into professional wrestling was his family just really footed the whole bill. Never really had to work a day in his life, I understand. Don't tell him I said that.
All right.
Tell him how great we are, Shivani. Don't be ashamed.
Okay. Jim Cornette says, tell them how great we are. I think they can see for themselves. Jim Cornette, obviously a lot of money, and just a rich kid who's become a professional wrestling manager. There you see Jim Cornette.
He can sue that body for non-support right there.
Cornette. And now, as we take a look.
Matt Mayer. Lover boy Dennis. He's the one. Watch. Spun him around in midair.
Here's beautiful Bobby, the Midnight Express, stomping away. Clock swept in. Big elbow. This is one of the top tag teams in the entire world today, the Midnight Express.
Watch it, Tony. I have to agree with you. Good teamwork. They know how to wrestle. And they know how to destroy a team.
Oh, and David, they are so quick.
What's the matter with you, boy?
They are so quick.
That's one of the big advantages they have. They are quick.
Not only that, you would have to think that Cornette really psychs people out at ringside.
He's constant motion himself. He knows he's always pacing up and down.
Look, Cornette down at ringside, calling Clark a punk.
You want to be a wrestler? Fight for it, Violet.
Boy, is he it's awful easy to talk when your big man's on top of it. But Cornette, look how happy he is at ringside. has that tennis racket.
Lover boy Dennis. Got some men in there right now. See what he does. Has him up. Wait a minute. Look at this. Position. Bam. Good slam. Picks him up again. Didn't try to pin. All right. Fed, watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Oh, my goodness. That was incredible. And that's it. The Midnight Express. And, I mean, of all teams we have seen, that may have been the most incredible move we've ever seen. Look at
Jim Cornette. I don't know about you, but they have impressed me.
We're going to
take him or not, they have impressed. Now watch this. Watch this, Tony. All right. He's positioned. Drops down behind. Side body block. Takes him over. Crushed him.
Just like a prank used to play when you were a youngster when the guy got down behind, but this time with violence. The winners of Midnight Express.